But now, breaking news from the interstate. Virginia State Police are investigating a highway shooting. It happened around 1:30 this afternoon on I-264 eastbound near the Newtown Road exit.
The wavy jam cam shows you the scene here. Crews closed the eastbound lanes while they looked for evidence. The road is now back open. We are working to find out if anyone was shot and if troopers have any suspect information. Stay with us for any new details.